When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now.
Jet2holidays is the local business, so we're taking over 1 million customers away this year, many of which will be family holidays, and we've got a great proposition, including a £60 deposit. And the Algarve is a key destination for us as well. Unfortunately today, as you can see, the Algarve hasn't brought the sunshine to the camp, but hopefully the kids haven't let it cause them any problems, so hope they're having a great time.
That's my camp, you know, supporting my testimonial. Got a few kids down here, you know, and it's great to see them down here. Oh, it's great, you know, great for anyone's support, but, you know, great to put your hand up and, you know, support it all the way through. It's just important to start young, you know, and like that's like I did. I started young and never looked back, and you know, it's great that we're putting, you know, his hand up and coming to see him today.
Today we've been down at Oulton Raiders Rugby League Club, and we've been joined with the Leeds Rhinos, and we've been playing rugby with numerous coaches who've played here before. We've done passing skills, tackling, and some evasion skills as well.
We've met Liam Sutcliffe, Ryan Bailey, Ryan Hall, and Ben Jones-Bishop.
Oh, it's been great fun, really. Yeah. It's the first time I've ever been, so it's been great fun.
Yeah, we don't come from around here, and it's been really fun because we've been able to meet Leeds Rhino players, and we've been learning some new skills which we haven't done before.
Thank you, Leeds Rhinos! Thank you, Jet2holidays and the Algarve!
We're at the Leeds Rhino camp. We're having really, really, really good fun because we've met some rugby players.
I've met Ryan Hall, Ryan Bailey, and Ben Jones-Bishop.
Thank you, Leeds Rhinos!
Thank you, Jet2holidays and the Algarve.
So Jet2holidays and the Algarve Tourist Board have teamed up to support this community initiative with the Leeds Rugby Foundation. It's a great way to get kids out at being active, learning some new skills with the rugby, and as well with the dance camps and the opportunity to meet the players.